But my parents still reward my sister and I, even though we're 38 and 44, they still do it now. I had to drive in the snow the last time we had really bad snow. I don't like driving in the snow, it makes me nervous, but I had a show to get to, there was no alternative, so I got in the car and I drove. And I got there without any real mishap, but I thought I should text the people that knew I was worried about the journey, just let them know I'd arrived safely. So I texted my fella, my agent, and my dad. My fella replied, "Great, I'll see you later." My agent replied, "Lovely, have a smashing show." And my dad replied, "Who's a clever girl?" And I just texted back, "Me!" But they were quite protective of us as well and quite, I suppose, quite cautious about things. There was a lot of things that my sister and I weren't allowed to do. And we sort of, we trusted them. We knew they had our best interest at heart, you know. We were very well-behaved kids, so we just didn't do those things. But when I look back now, I think that could have veered towards mollycoddling every now and again. I'll give an example. There was a song that I loved that was in the hit parade when I was a bairn that most of you'll know in some form or another. Does everybody know Blame It on the Buggy?
Yes. Yeah.
So some of you might know by the Jacksons, but if you're my sort of age group, you might know it by Big Fun. Now, Big Fun put actions to Blame It on the Buggy, and the action for Good Times, I was not allowed to do. It was deemed too sexual. So I had to do this instead. Can you play the song, please, love?
My baby just can't take her eyes off me. Don't blame it on sunshine.
Favour the next time at a wedding or a disco and that song comes on, do those actions because it'll freak everybody else out.
I've got a little treat for you. We've got a special guest. I'd like you to put your hands together and give a massive round of applause to Phil from Big Fun. Yay! Yay! Hello! I'm so excited that you're here. Now, Phil, hello, welcome.
Hello, thank you.
Thanks very much for coming. Did you see, like, the dancing that I was doing to your song?
I did.
And did you like it?
It was very good.
Thanks.
It was wrong.
It was wrong?
Yes.
Okay, so why don't you show me how you did it back in the old days?
Okay.
So can we have the music, please? Thanks, Phil. Now, can we do a version that would keep me mum happy? Is that all right?
Yeah.
Okay, can I show you the, like, my version? Let's call it the new version. I cockily say. Let me show you my version. So can we have the song on again, love? To get the whole audience on their feet. So you can all do my actions. Is that okay? Everybody up. Everybody up. All of the floors, all the way to the top. Be careful you don't fall over and die up there. Sarah Millican here.
Please make sure you subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Don't forget to like, pop a comment below, and why not stick around to watch a few more? I'm sure those emails or those dishes can wait a bit longer.